There's one thing I'll never get about the Corpo Psyche. They got it all. Power, prestige, Scrooge levels of eddies, and they still act like complete gonks. Take my client, for instance. Some hotshot from Kang Tao went and got wasted in Arroyo. Then, well, Arroyo wasted him back. He's alive, but lost something valuable, whatever that means to these people. I need to find it before his overlords catch wind of it. Get to work. Details attached.
Got the data, what now?
Good. Very good. We should meet as soon as possible. There's a place I know where... Hold on. Sending you the coordinates.
See you soon, then.
Don't wait. Hurry.
Thank God you're here.
Eddie's, Carl.
Right. Here.
Fuck!
What is it?
Damn it! We were this fucking close!
So to speak. Best if you'd hand over the eddies and duck the fuck out.
Here!
V, gotta admit, I'm impressed. Things got dicey at the end there. Could've gone tits up in a hurry. But hey, client's still breathing, and so are you. I'll arrange a safe house for Carl to sit tight in. Guessing he'll gladly front the extra bill. Slick work, really.